No matter what happens, I'll see this through to the end. I promise. We're almost done. How are you doing? You know, I am too. No matter what happens.
You've proven yourself as a guardian, maybe even as the best. You know, your meeting Yuna was really quite... Can't say praise be to Yevon anymore, can we? You've proven yourself.
Sometimes, when I got a lot on my mind, it just helps to go... Once the calm starts, we'll take the airship to your Xanarkand. Just a feeling, but I think my dad kinda likes you.
I'd like to meet Jekt before he fades away. When this is over, I will leave. I have played at life too long. 10 years ago, I honored Jekt's last words and traveled to Xanarkand. I plan to stay there, watching over you. But when Xin attacked Xanarkand that day, I changed my mind. Outside the dream world, life can be harsh, even cruel. But it is life. He wanted you to have a shot at life. I saw it in Xin's eyes. That's why I brought you here, to Spira. I'd like to meet Jekt.
We've been through a lot, yeah? And hey, we're not finished yet! All Spira's rooting for us. Let's not let them down, yeah? And to think, if you hadn't come floating out of the sea that day.
Counting on you, kid.